Now, when you get to this sign, there's a fork in the road. I need you to turn right. As this trail ends, I need you to go straight. Now I put these next two pictures back up again because when you get here, I need you to turn left or head east. You're going to go down the road, down a little ways, you will actually see a school. Keep on going, approximately a mile. There are plenty of trails just in this area. Check it out.